British and American forces join in an unique ceremony in Bristol. The national flags of Britain and America are presented to the city. The Stars and Stripes is given on behalf of the 22 namesake towns in the United States, the Union Jack, the gift of the local Home Guard. The two flags will be placed side by side in the city archives. General Ingalls hands Old Glory to Councillor Wall, the Lord Mayor, and Colonel Chapman, Group Commander of Bristol's Home Guard, presents the Union Jack. It's one of those days when Uncle Sam and John Bull remember their common heritage. The mother city of Bristol has been honored by the offsprings which took her name.